Good morning, it's 5 a.m. We just caught another rat and we just wanted to demonstrate how to set it up. So, someone said to put out like peanut butter and nuts on paper towels just around the house to get them used to eating the bait without getting caught. So we did that for a couple days before we started setting up the traps. For our bait, we used the Brookside acai blueberry, and then we crumbled some nuts on top, and then put Skippy peanut butter also, like before we sprinkled the nuts. We need something solid to put under there, because if you just put peanut butter alone, it may not trigger the trigger latch. So, hold the video there. Since I just handled the rat, I'm putting gloves on, but what you do is after you put the bait in, lift this lever, put it in here, and then it sets the trap pretty easily. There you go.